Oh my god, FOMO's in 2 weeks. Get excited, get pumped. Let's go.
Good at
Okay. Are we taking a formal?
Angela's attic.
Isn't Peter taking Angela's
attic? No. It's Mr. Celia Girl.
So guys, I've got Peter Brash here, Angela's actual boyfriend apparently. But how do you feel that she said she's going with Alex Ivanov to formal?
Who are we taking a formal?
Alex Ivanov.
Alex Ivanov.
Well, joke's on her, I'm going with Dommy. she actually did change to say that's funny. Oh well.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Hey, who's taking a formal, mate?
I'm going single this year.
Single?
Why are you hosting this?
I don't know. Nick Lee, Chicka Lee, mate?
Yeah.
Who are you taking a formal?
You, man.
Oh no, what about Travis? Don't dog Travis.
Alright, I'll go with Travis.
Yeah.
Who do you want to ask to formal?
My right hand.
Shh. Alright, everyone. Who's taking a formal, mate? You're the school captain. Remy has you taken Ollie Lopez. Is that true?
No, that's not true.
Oh, that is not true. Remy?
I'm going with Nick Poulos.
No, I'm taking Remy.
How do you feel that Remy is taking your brother to formal?
Yeah, it's pretty cute.
Is she going to come over before, meet the parents?
I don't know. No yet. Probably not.
Nick Poulos, very fun. Is this Bella?
Bella?
Push up. Yeah. Who would be taking the formal, mate?
Sasha.
Yeah. Will there be any swimming after?
No.
From the waterbed or?
No.
We found him. Nick Paces, who will be taking the formal?
Alex Noonan.
Who are we taking a formal? Nick?
Any history there?
Maybe a little.
Just a little?
Just a little.
Just a little.
Any history there?
What, you think we're taking him?
Yeah?
Kristen. Who are we taking a formal?
I'm going with Kian.
Were you hoping for the other twin? To ask you.
I think they're both pretty good. I'm happy with Kian.
Was anything attractive about them yesterday?
Seeing them shirtless was good.
Kian and Kian, the gym is paying off.
Get back study, don't end up like me.
We see school captain in his true habitat.
Oh, Nick Poulos and...
Yeah, Nick Poulos and Remy.
That was a bit weird.
Nick Poulos and Remy. Who are you taking for?
I'm going to stay with, Owen and Killian.
So, who are we taking a formal this year? I'm not taking anyone.
Why not?
Taking anyone. I'm just going with my friends.
Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Talia.
Any history there?
Nah.
Anything going to be happening at the after party?
Nah, just me.
Audrey coming up. So you've taken one of the stags, I see.
Oh, I haven't taken.
Yes, you have. You've taken one of the stags. You've taken one of the stags.
He asked me.
You took one of the stags.
It's not my fault, it's your stuff.
Oh,
yeah.
That's what you think.
I mean, if you've got your shirt tucked in. Because you're not even allowed in this office if you don't have your shirt tucked in.
Rumour has it that Owen Lancelot wants to take you.
Well, you know, are we going on my own with sitting with the rest of the staff?
Not with Owen?
No, I'm sure I'll see Owen, you know.
Mr. Blackmore.
Yes.
Who would be taking the form?
Well, I thought I was taking Miss Jane, but apparently she's home with Owen. I'm a bit jilted now.
Yeah, no, Owen's still a new lady.
Yeah, okay, well, I'll probably, are you going there, mate?
No, I'm going to stay. You want to come to the boys' table?
Yeah,
you can take
arms down. The boys.
Yeah, here we have Jobbo. Jobbo, will you be going to the Year 12 formal?
Oh, hell yeah!
Dancing with Levi again?
Sure, why not?
Sure.
Hey, Adriana.
Oh,
who are you taking the formal?
No.
Who are you taking the formal?
Charlene King.
Yeah. We all know you're taking Rosie Fink. Will there be anything happening at the after party?
Oh, I don't know.
School captain. Ollie Lopez, right here. Who are you taking the formal, mate?
Myself.
Not Claire Weaver?
No.
No, I think she's picked that different, mate.
Jasmine, are we taking Sam Paredes this year?
No.
Are you going with Kristen?
Yeah.
Kristen. Any history there?
No.
How do you think Pat will feel about that?
She said your abs were really nice yesterday at the episode in Couple Thoughts.
They were.
Is it true going with Miss James to formal?
Miss Jobson, actually.
Oh, Miss Jobson.
Oh.
How the turntables.
Oh, so Miss James, I'm sorry.
Who are we taking a formal?
Liam Rice.
Oh, any history there?
No.
No. Are you sure? Positive.
Spiro,
I'm going alone. Going alone, mate.
What happened last year?
Don't worry about that one. Scarlett. All right. Who are we taking a
four this year, Scarlett? We're stagging this year.
Yeah. Not Levi, not Ian last year.
No, not Levi.
I heard Levi's going with Kalia.
Yeah, that's
Thoughts?
Fine.
Miss! 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 So,
yes.
I heard we're going to four together.
What? I don't know where you got that idea from because you never asked me.
Would you take me to the pool, please?
Sure.
Yeah, go on, please.
Who are we taking a formal here?
I'm taking
Jay. Any gonna happen at formal or after
Matt,
party?
I gotta tell you something.
We can see.
Amy, who are we taking a formal? Oh, Caleb.
Who are we taking a formal last night?
Blonde guy. Yeah.
Name? Full name.
Lachie Waldren.
Lachie Waldren. Wait, what?
Do you know who that is?
No, I don't know who that is.
Oh.
Do you go to the school?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Year 12 or?
Year 11.
Oh, gee, that's weird.
Alana, come here. Alana. Alana. So, Alana, I've heard you're a bit sad about football. Morgan Rafferty, who are you taking the formal, buddy?
Jasmine.
Any history there?
No.
Will there anything be happening at the after party?
No.
Alright, the great Liam Rice.
Yeah.
Who are you taking the formal, buddy?
Millie.
Any history there?
A little bit.
Well, that's not what she said.
Alright.
Anything happening at the after party?
I doubt it.
Wait! I'm not taking anyone, alright? I'm a single lady.
Me, myself, and I.
Seb's Glover, mate. Who are you taking the formal?
Ivana.
Any history there?
Nah.
Anything happening at the after party?
Nah, maybe with you though.
Alright, of course.
Who are you taking formal? I'm going with Paddy. Any history there? Yes, he's my boyfriend.
Oh. Any chance you're taking Bastion at a formal?
No, I'm not.
Any chance you're taking him to the top oval?
Definitely not.
Oh. Guys, who are we taking a formal?
I don't know. I don't think I'm taking anyone.
Are you coming at least?
Yes, I am coming.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Who are we taking a formal?
Who will beat this guy?
Oh, yeah, sure. That.
Matt Dickens, mate. Who are you taking a formal?
You will.
I better get some action from you then.
I will.
Jeff Chow!
Who are you taking a formal?
I think Chantel.
Chantel!
Jeff. Who are you taking formal?
Interview. Okay. truth is, I got an email saying that I paid for a formal, except I don't have a group.
You don't have a group.
I know.
Like a table.
I know.
Will Jay, why doesn't he go on your table?
Yeah,
you can join our table.
You can join Will's table. Is that okay?
I'm good. I mean, the formal is just dinner. It's just dinner with the whole year level. I mean, that's why we did at camp. So.
Michael, who are you taking formal?
I was wondering if Will was available.
Will, are you available?
Are you?
Yeah, I am.
You will.
I better get some action from you then. I'm going stag with Owen and Killian.
Well, are you going there?
No, I'm going stag. Nick Holton. Who are you taking formal, buddy?
I'm taking Sophie Kennedy.
Any history there?
No.
Heard you took someone's date though.
Who did I take?
Evans.
I'm sorry, Ed.
Jay Nob. Who are you taking formal, buddy?
Louise Roberts.
Anything gonna happen at the after party, mate?
We'll see what happens.
Thank you, Miss.
Thanks, Miss.
Get out.
I think you should ask Kalia.
I think I should do my work.
Goodbye.
I'm taking Tom McGlone.
Jasmine, who's the first person from Mckinnon that you hooked up with?
Millie?
Face the camera!
I think it was Marcus.
Eliza, who was the first person from Mckinnon that you hooked up with?
I actually haven't hooked up with anyone from Mckinnon.
Oh, shit.
I haven't.
Do you think Michael didn't go to Mckinnon?
In our year level.
Oh, yeah, I suppose. Who was your first hookup in Mckinnon?
No comment.
Lucky, I think she's standing right there.
Madison Delacquiloff.
Okay, first hookup from Mckinnon.
I actually don't know.
One hookup then. Too many to count.
Alright, it was Amy.
Come on.
Jake Walton.
Minnie Levy.
First look up from Mckinnon.
Alex Krauss.
Oh, yeah, cute. Cute. First look up from Mckinnon.
James Lau.
Oh! So Minnie, we talked to Amy earlier today and apparently she was your first hookup for Mckinnon.
Yes, it was.
So Lachie, who are you taking formal?
Taking Eliza Taylor.
Yep. And who did you promise in your turn to take to year 12 formal?
Who did you promise, Lachie?
Skylar.
Who's that?
Sam Deathbuster! Sam Deathbuster! Are you taking Sam Death to formal?
I'm not.
Is there any history there?
No.
Will anything happen at the after party?
Absolutely not.
Who's he? You're taking one of your great boyfriends.
We're not allowed.
What about Mina?
Mina's going for Lana Cam.
Who are you taking the formal?
I'm taking Big Man here.
We're gonna have any action after the after party, mate?
I mean, it's up to you, bro. I'm keen.
We've got TikTok star here, Nick Holton. Any chance you got word from Charli D'Amelio to take her to formal?
I said no, I had to decline her. She didn't have enough fame for my liking.
Fair enough, fair enough. How do you feel today, this year, that you couldn't take any year 7s to formal?
More than your 9s, actually.
Bella, you've got to stay still.
No.
So, Bella, who are we taking to formal?
Jake.
Any history there?
Yes.
Do you think you picked the right option between Jake and Killian?
That's so embarrassing.
Is it true that you have glandular fever?
Not anymore.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you planning to give it to anyone at after party?
Yes. Anyone who wants it.
Who are you taking a formal?
Josie Barr.
Did Pat not let you take Jazz?
We'd do that.
Be honest.
Wait, yeah, it's true. Speak,
yes.
It's true.
So, Jake Clark, who are we taking a formal?
Bella Bourse.
Any history there?
A little.
Do you feel like you had any competition on the holidays with Bella Bullas, getting her?
just a little bit.
Who are we taking a formal?
Oh, I'm going stag again. Actually,
what do you mean? You're taking Miss James.
I'm taking Miss James.
Did you have a couple of girls to choose from?
It was very tough. I had to obviously say no to my childhood crush, Miss Jobson.
Manip Sarakis, who are you taking formal?
And little mama let me just bring it in.
You're not coming over to mine.
Girls, who are we taking a formal?
I'm taking Phoebe.
I'm taking Michelle.
Aww.
Who are you taking a formal?
Myself.
Yourself?
Yeah.
Otto, who are you taking a formal?
Still waiting.
Oh, waiting, okay.
Anna.
Ed Hurrigan,
any history there?
No.
No. Is there going to be any history?
Okay. So who are we taking a formal this year?
This man.
who are we taking a formal this year, Josie?
Just me, myself, and I.
Were you hoping for anyone?
I was hoping for you, actually.
Taya, who are you taking a formal?
No comment. No comment.
If anyone from the Juice Schools were allowed to come, who would you take?
No comment.
Too many options. Comment. Too many options. Yeah. Kat, who are we taking a formal?
Clara and James Lear.
Three of you.
Yeah. Doodle.
Giselle, if Sebra Becky was still at the school, would you take them?
Yeah, sure.
Who are we taking a formal?
My boyfriend.
Cute.
My boyfriend.
Cute.
My plan left me.
Girls, you've made beautiful brownies for us in the past. Any chance you're going to make some brownies for the after party for us?
Oh, that's a good idea. Possibly.
Maybe. Even Lazarus, who are you taking formal this year?
I'm taking Elise and Sophie this year.
Oh, so you're doing a Max Charlesworth.
Who are you taking to formal?
Unfortunately, no one this year.
No one? Would you like to go with me?
Aren't you taking already?
I am. I think you should come with me too.
I mean, yeah, why not? Yeah, could do that.
If Chloe Gus could have come to our school, would you take her?
I don't know, but Isaac would.
Who are we taking a formal this year?
Cheryl.
Oh!
Bye.
Woo! Any history there?
No.
Who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Kalia.
How do you feel that she'd rather take a year 7 over you?
I didn't know about that.
Who are we taking a formal this year?
Taking no one.
What happened to Eliza Taylor?
Lachie stole it.
Josh, who are we taking a formal this year?
I'm taking Tali to formal this year.
Kaya, who Are we taking a formal?
Connor Flood.
Comment. Any hopes in after parties?
No, we're
happen.
All good.
Talia, where are you? Who are we taking a formal?
Josh.
There's been whispers that he's hoping for something more at the after party. How do you feel?
I don't know. No comments.
Dear our beloved cohort,
with everything that's going on in the world right now,
we know this isn't the ideal year we were hoping for.
Just remember,
we're all in this together.
We will get through this.
We really hope this video brought you even the tiniest bit of joy
in these difficult times.
We love you.
We love you.
We love you.
We love you.